ICC Table Tennis Club, we started table tennis program in 2005. And just in like 3 years of a short period, we got now right now 80 kids training here regularly of all level, beginner, intermediate, and now we have some advanced kids also. We want kids to have fun initially. So whenever any kids or parents come to us, what we do is we make sure the kids are having fun initial stage. So we don't go too much serious techniques with them. We make sure they have a fun. And once they are into the game, we try to go a little more technical with them to divert that fun thing into the serious table tennis. Unique part of our training is we always maintain a coach to students ratio 1:3. So if we have a 15 kids in a group lesson, we make sure we have more than 6 coaches in that group lesson batch. So that's a unique part where kids learn here very quickly than probably other clubs. Today I'm going to train with Ariel. She's one of our topmost players in the country, and I'll go with her for some of the advanced drills. What she thinks is probably that's helping her a lot for her consistency, and because I'm a very good blocker and all those things. So today we'll just show you some advanced drill which I go with Ariel. I'll go 70% Ariel, try to get more spinny, more consistency. Let's see. Very good. Very good. Spin, spin more. Excellent. Very good. Keep on. Yes. We started with very small kids here, so in short term, like 2 years, we at least want a couple of kids to play for US cadet or junior team, and then a long term, looking forward to have a player from this club to go for Olympics.